This is Lady Justice, Liberty Press, out here in Meridian, Idaho, with one of the people at a, looks like it, an accident on Fairview. We do have gang activity in the response of this accident. This is Meridian City Police. It is a K-9 unit. And we got another unit approaching. This is a second officer that has approached to this traffic accident. It's pretty crunched. It appears that the Honda came out from the parking area and collided with somebody going down the road. That's what it appears to me, but I don't know. I didn't see it. I'm not witnessed to it. And again, we do have two units here with two officers. This is the Boise City Police. Excuse me, correction, Meridian Police Department. Still Ada County, and we've got one of the people across the street over there. Press on, press harder, press now. Yeah, right? Separating the two that was in an accident. Having him fill out his paperwork and her fill out her paperwork of how the alleged it went down. one of the people standing across the street from where I'm standing, recording this same accident from a different perspective, from a different angle. So far, neither of the police officers cares that we're out recording. Meridian City Police has been, for the most part, pretty good about public reporting. I really have not had much concern or much problems with them at all. They've been very respectful, I will say. I want to give a shout out to Meridian Police Department, especially when one of their corporals was, or sergeants, excuse me, on one of the stops I had, actually defended my right to publicly record. So anyway, I want to just give Meridian a plug for that. Thank you, Meridian. The city of Meridian are definitely holding their public servants and public officials accountable. They'd have to be in order for them to be responding so positive. I'm not saying they're perfect by any means. I mean, there's always room for improvement everywhere, right? Just, I have not found it as bad with them as I have in with some departments in this area. There's a lot of tyranny, there's a lot of tyrants, and there's a lot of tyrannical. Oh, fur, it's getting cold. There, but I only see the one. I only see the one officer right now, even though there are clearly two Meridian City police cars right there. Yes, those cars are pretty munched. Say the least. I think both of them are totaled. I'm sure of it. Another officer is going down the parking lot with that other lady that had the child. Not sure what they're doing, where they're going. The police officer back from the parking lot in the back where he went with the other lady and the child, this small child. And this officer is waving within one of the people's camera. He's got his recognition. Again, Meridian City Police Department seems to be pretty good. I haven't had any negative experiences with them. I'm not saying nobody ever has. I'm just saying my experiences with Meridian has been pretty positive for the most part. As far as being able to record my public servants and public officials, and them actually telling other persons out there, other citizens out there, that yes, in fact, it is my constitutionally protected right to. Everything's fine. again, I don't know where that second officer is at. Maybe he decided to go and have some pizza or something over here at Smoky Mountain Pizza Company over here. I don't know, they make pretty good pizza, just saying. Or maybe they went to the guy's shop. I don't know. Somewhere, I don't know. Somewhere's keeping warm. Oh. It might be inside of this vehicle right here. Let's see. Yes, he is. That's where the missing officer is. Inside the vehicle. And yes, I'm sure he is keeping warm, even though he's appearing to be busy. It is pretty chilly out. And the wind is cold here in the Treasure Valley this afternoon, this evening. The sun's starting to go down, so the wind's picking up and it is getting chilly. There is one of the people over there recording on that site, getting the perspective of life over there. And this is my perspective view of this incident. Life is full of perception. Everything that happens, we perceive it. That says stay back on this particular door is because this is a canine unit. They want you to stay away from the canine unit if the windows are down, just in case or whatever. They don't want the dog, if it gets out, to attack you. Excuse my camera work. I'm trying to put my gloves on. It is getting very cold out here. The wind is just horrible. And I just have a little lightweight jacket on. And of course, I'm going to drop a glove. Sorry for the camera work. I'll edit this out. I don't know. I've got my gloves on. They seem to be getting along pretty good, considering they totaled each other's vehicles. Or they totaled their own vehicle. However you want to look at it. It's all how you want to perceive it, I guess. Officer that was missing in action. He's still in his car in the playing on the computer doing his thing. I'm going to say making up citations. The second officer is also he's getting out. Cars are pretty bad looking, got all kinds of debris, and these cars I'm sure are totaled. I'm not an auto repair person, but they are pretty much. And I think it's safe in this one to assume that they're total. They're having fun over there laughing, even though they've got, I guess at least no one was injured or hurt, it appears to me. And that's a good thing, because things can be replaced. Things are just things, right? So. Well, we do have a wrecker here already. American Towing and Transport, excuse me. All American Towing and Transport. Shooting out a plug for them. Don't really need to, don't really have to, just shooting out a plug for them. They are a local business within the Treasure Valley area. If anybody out there in Treasure Valley needs a towing, I guess that's who you call. All American Towing and Transport. I'm sure there will be another tow company on board here very soon. I'm sure both vehicles will need to be towed. Oh. Not sure why the tow price is moving. Perhaps he's not going to tow. I don't know. I think these cars are bad enough. One or both vehicles are losing fluid, it appears. Some sort of fluid. The police is backing their cars back. Probably in preparation for the tow truck, so the tow truck can get in there. And, yeah, here comes the tow truck again. And that's why the police did, both cars did move back. And there is a second tow truck on site now. And this tow truck, Silverback Towing. Silverback Towing out of the Treasure Valley. If I can get their phone number for you, I'll give them a plug as well. I'm an equal opportunity plugger, I guess, if you will. I believe our public servants is going to give them a ride, if you will, to home, I'm sure, or somewhere, it appears. I don't know, they're back over there, who knows. Silverback Towing. Your phone number if you need towing services. Again, I have not used either towing company ever, but they were called to assist in this with this. Called out, so I am giving each company a little plug, because as I said, I am an equal opportunity plugger for local businesses in our community here. One of the people across the street reporting his perception, his viewpoint of the same traffic accident here in Meridian, Idaho. We are on Fairview Road. Have not had any problems whatsoever as far as anyone trying to stop us from our recording. Everybody's working diligently to get this accident cleaned up and picked up, and everybody on their way, it appears. Even our public officials, servants, or cops are doing the same thing. They're trying to get everybody going. And it looks like the race is on. Which towman is going to get their car up and loaded first? Well, as we know, Silverback Towing was here second, just within moments after All-American Towing got here. And it looks like they're loading about the same time, getting it all loaded. This vehicle over here that's snap, crackling and popping, the metal is, as it's being loaded up onto the trailer for the tow. I think one of the front wheel is what's causing that snapping, because the metal is actually in, it appears to be in the wheel, the front driver's side wheel. This is Lady Justice, keeping the balances of justice level with the light of liberty shining bright. Yeah. Press on. Right. Lady Justice. Out.